By doing something like this with Gary Baez.